All right, we've got some new numbers out tonight following that winter blast we had this week. The Ohio State Highway Patrol tells 3 News it responded to 74 crashes Tuesday in Northeast Ohio. Elyria and Chardon saw the most crashes with 15 and 11 respectively, followed by Warren with 9 and Akron with 7. Keep in mind some crashes did involve a single vehicle, while others involved multiple cars, including that 13-car and 10-car crash on 271 North in Summit County.